the most unfortunate man in the world. Arthur Penis. It started when I was born, really. I was abandoned as a baby in a Kentucky Fried Family bucket. Luckily, the man that bought me adopted me. I didn't have the most interesting of childhoods. I'm very happily married. Susan's a lovely girl. Well, George, as it turned out. I'm content in my job. I'm a civil servant, largely dealing in the area of bollock identification. I think it's important.
That's right. Off he goes, you see. That's the way it works out.